Hello everybody, this video is about Marayur Sharkara or Marayur Jaggery. Marayur is a place in the Idukki district of Kerala, 42 kilometers north of Munnar. Marayur is best known for its extensive sugarcane cultivation. Here more than 1400 acres of land is under sugarcane cultivation. A product of such cultivation is a world famous delicacy called Marayur Jaggery. Jaggery is a term for the dark brown sugar balls made of condensed sugarcane juice. In sugarcane farms, manufacturing units are set up and the jaggery is manufactured by the farmers who mostly belong to the Muduva tribe. The peculiar geographical location of Marayur, which nestles among the forests of the Western Ghats, give the sugarcane a distinct geographical identity. Added to this, the age-old specialized skill of the local people in making the jaggery in the farm itself make it a unique product. The jaggery production takes place on the sugarcane farm itself in a makeshift shed with a thatched roof. Marayur Sharkara or Marayur Jaggery is one of the sweetest jaggeries in the world. Marayur falls in the rain shadow region and the quality of the molasses is attributed to the speciality in temperature and the pH value of the earth. Sweet but at the same time not salty, rich iron and less sodium content, less insoluble impurities and dark brown color is its speciality. It is therefore in great demand in households across the country for the preparation of sweet dishes. The production of jaggery is manual. The raw sugar is manually extracted from the freshly harvested canes using a diesel-run sugarcane roller until it is pulped into a fibrous residue. As the juice is extracted, the impurities are sieved simultaneously before it is boiled into a thick syrup on a large wok. Once the syrup thickens, the jaggery is poured into a trough and before the mixture cools down, it is rolled into the jaggery balls. The waste residue from the extraction is used to fuel the wok.